I'll tell you what, right? You take a kid.
She looks after you.
Any kid.
Stevie! I think it's going to be a good show. I mean, I can hit that note.
And you plunk him in the shittest estate.
Guys, we're all on the same team, yeah?
In a broke town. The school's got no money.
Mr. Goodnight.
Yeah, you know. Places to be.
And we'll.
And at 16, you just kick him out.
Are you cute enough for what you've done? Do you understand what I'm saying to you? Do you understand?
You see what happens.
Open the door!
What the fuck was that?
Okay, everyone, and I'm not even holding the gun now, just needs to calm the fuck down.
Really nice shoes though, Jane. I really like them. Where'd you get them?
So you can fuck off, Cyrus.
Hey, maybe I should just go in.
I think she just really wants a nice day out, you know? She really wanted to go to the beach, so. I mean, my girlfriend's going to be there as well. She's got, you know, a safe pair of hands. Not that I'm not a safe pair of hands, but she's a girl, so, you know, that helps. And that.
I ain't no fucking goddamn rock and roll saver, that's your fantasy. Maybe 1 year ago or 2 years ago, if it was then, if this happened to me then, I could have done it. I could have been it, but not now. Not fucking now. Look at me. I knew I could do it, but you're not supposed to tempt me.
Are you a drug dealer?
No.
What do you
want to
be when you actually grow up?
I am grown up. Oh. So this is Stevenage. I haven't got any books. So the little dude and his mate had to take the ring to the volcano place, all right? And that was miles away. Look at my owl. Look at that. I made that. Photo reel. It was 6 years ago. We had our chance, and we said nothing. Okay? Ah!
Worked. The diplomatic discussions were quick. That's from Star Wars.
I know.
You weren't in that. Bye!
Then what happened?
Right, then they won the battle and they took the ring and they pawned it and they made a lot of money.
She's talking about her hand, mate.